Hello guys, welcome to Tech City's app review. I am Miriam. If I should scroll through your phone, there is no doubt that I'd find popular apps like WhatsApp, Twitter, Instagram, Microsoft Word, and others. And I'm sure you know about 10 people who have these same apps on your phone. Today, I'll be sharing some not so popular yet very handy apps that you can have and enjoy on your phone. So if you're a book lover, or you're trying to create an habit of reading, and you have tons of books on your phone and you need help finishing them, then this app is a must-have. Pocket Book. Pocket Book is an ebook reader that reads all types of books in any format: PDF, EPUB, text, HTML basic, you name it. I know what you might be thinking. You probably have an app that does this, right? But the thing is, the Pocket Book Reader is not just an ebook reader, it is also an audiobook reader. How relaxing! Now, this app has an MP3 and an M4B audiobook format and a text-to-speech function. Nice! Now, this app has a rich functionality and a user-friendly interface that allows a wide range of personal settings. So you can personalize your font size, your scale margin, background color, brightness, and it has many more features. The Pocket Book works both online and offline and synchronizes all the books on your device, both on SD and phone memory. It also has a store where you can either purchase or get free ebooks from any category that you desire. With its integrated dictionaries, it also allows you to read ebooks in foreign languages. Now that's cool if you ask me. It also has a collection option of favorite, will read, have read, reading now, just so you can monitor your reading progress. The second app on my list today is the Star Music Tag Editor. I feel that's such a long name for an app, right? But if you're a music lover and you like to save the lyrics of your favorite song permanently on your phone, then you need this app. This app is available for Android users. Say goodbye to screenshotting lyrics. You can select the song either by using the title of the song, the album, or the folder you saved the song with, or even the day you put the song on your phone. Scroll down to the lyrics option, click on the search button, copy the lyrics on your clipboard, and voila, it saves automatically. Now go to your music player, select the song, and sing along. Download these apps and share your experiences with us. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like, share, leave a comment, and also subscribe. Ciao!